Hello, and this is Easy the Gamer, and we're continuing with The Last of Us. Before I begin, if you still haven't subscribed to the channel, please subscribe and hit the like button. That way you can support the channel and leave any comment, you know, anything that you want to talk about. Sorry, I just hit my microphone, so. So this is actually a continuation from the last video. You know, I'm recording it at the same time. And the last time, you know, we actually came here and we explored a bit the university, and now we're just looking for the fireflies. And there's a sign that this place is going to be like an arena of some kind. Yeah, I have a lot of those things, but I can't do anything without the. Okay. So this is the campus. Sniper nest, yes, that's where we were. Getting slam here, must beef off barricades. Barricade, that's what it says there, I believe, yeah. I don't know what it says there on the bottom, but need to reinforce. I don't see anything else here. Oh, wait a second. No. Sorry. I'm back. Wait a second. I don't like this. Okay. Okay. So these are the dormitories, you know, where the kids live, the students. Okay, student journal. Okay. 9 goddamn months of waiting and still nothing. No word from anyone. Found some additional cans of food in the dining common, but they won't last. They won't last. Had an incident at the Eastern Hall barricade, but everything's still secure. I caught a glimpse of a group of those things running around. I saw one that looked like Heather. Maybe it was Heather. Fuck. Since batteries are running short, they're now only listening to the radio once a night. I gave up on that since the last broadcast. It's been 3 fucking months. Why do they bother? Cheryl was smoking out yesterday. She said she needed it. She needed it, but she got pissed when I threw out her stash. She doesn't get it. We need to keep a clear head here. Someone's going to have to go into town and get more supply. It's probably going to be me.
Wonder how long you held out.
I don't know, I don't like this. This layout is weird. It's like something is going to get me.
There's actual spores, so that's not a good sign.
Yeah, I don't see anything else. Holy crap. Yeah, that's not a good sign. Okay, I didn't find anything else.
God damn this music. Okay. Holy crap. I did not notice that. Okay. Damn it. I don't know if I kill him with that, but okay. I don't know if that's the last one, so I need to be careful. Let me... yeah. Let me see something here. Okay. Ah. What the heck? Damn, there's a lot of spores there, you know. Still need to be careful because I don't know if those were the last monsters. I assume they were because I don't feel like... but I'm going to be careful, I don't care. I don't want them to hear me. It scared the living crap out of me, so... yeah, but it seems that I... that's the thing, you can go... like in stealth mode, or you can go like me, like what I did. Oh, there we go. Damn this. Okay. That's tape that I have there, I believe. I already have tape, so there's nothing that I need to do there. Okay, this is where I killed him. Okay, okay, yes, this is the place. I don't know how I did it, but there was a lot of them, and holy crap, there's a lot of arrows too. God damn, that scary song. The music. Okay, so I'm now safe, at least for now. I thought it was going to be much scarier, but I was able to eliminate them. Oh damn it, there's arrows there, but I can't use them. Damn, this weapon is zero ammunition. Like, I haven't found anything. Okay, I didn't see anything else, so... So imagine that this part, supposedly you can actually do it with you know, without killing anyone, but then they would go like crazy. I believe the best way there would be to maybe kill one or two with the arrows, I believe, and then move the others with one of the glasses, you know, with a bottle or something, so you can move them to a very you know, away from the door, so you can actually push it, and that way you don't kill a lot of them, or maybe none of them. And that would be the strategy to... I don't know, I don't believe that this is the last one. U.S. military recalls search effort by Lev Benner, with the latest WHO report estimating that as much as 60% of the world's population is either dead or infected by the CVI pandemic. The United States military have released a statement that they're recalling all of their search effort regions. Up to 10 miles from each quarantine zone perimeter will remain under patrol for citizens attempting to enter, but no further effort will be made to evacuate those potentially trapped in hard-to-reach area. Attorney General Arthur Monroe made this clear in a letter. Found this in town. What WTF? No one's coming. Well.
So by the time that message reached there of the Attorney General, that means 60% of the world population, not the United States, you know, the world population completely. In other words, it was a total massacre. This thing was really fast, you know. Holy crap. Oh, let me see here. Yeah, the campus has to be the worst place to, you know, to stay in a post-apocalyptic world. You know, it's like there's so much ground to cover and everything. Maybe a mall, and maybe a small a mall that is a small one, because the bigger, the more difficulty to cover all the area. Okay, so I don't see anything else.
More infected, I'm fine.
Okay, so, well, before I do that, let me see if there's anything else here. Yeah. Let me see. Oh, great, I'm 70 here. I really don't care about any of this, you know. I don't see the... Only this one seemed the most important. The others are inconsequential, at least for me. Something here? Nope. You just wait there, Ellie. I'm just trying to see everything. Yeah, I need to move the generator. Let's hope that no monster comes.
Right, let's try the gate.
You did it!
Yeah, come on through.
There we go.
Scooch.
Squish.
Those clickers. Think they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, you could see that.
Yeah, that's bull. You know that, L. You know that, Joe. That's bull. But, you know, at the same time, we can say for sure if those are fireflies, because, you know, to get at the stairs clickers, that takes... I don't think it's just week, I think it's months, you know, that's... That happens only when you're actually being infected for a long time. Okay. There anything here? I don't know, I was trying to find anything, you know. Maybe there's something that I missed. I don't see anything, but we're close now. There we go.
No guards. No nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
Not a good sign, you know. At this point, there should be people here.
Have you ever been to one of these?
What, university?
Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Okay.
Too much?
Too much.
You know, that's very interesting, the fact that he's talking about his daughter, you know. It shows you that after the conflict that they have. Hey, what the heck? There's, you know, after she got angry, he definitely, you know, he changed his mind, you know. He understood that he made a mistake. You know, he has to let go of the past at this point of the story, you know. Okay, there's a lot of here, so Oh. Holy crap.
Better.
Okay, I said what the heck, where the heck is Ellie? I thought the horse actually moved with me here, but I think he actually stayed. Okay, where the heck is Ellie? Holy crap, really? The goddamn horse left me behind. Okay, so the horse supposed to move here? Oh, are you kidding me? I thought the horse... Ah, damn it. Well, let me look again. I'm not going to come back this area. You see, this is the thing. If you follow the story, you're not going to find any of this, really, you know. You're just going to go with the flow and just say, yeah, what the heck. So there's a lot of things that you can find if you continue to explore. So So that's my recommendation, you know. Continue exploring, you know. Maybe you're finding art things that you never seen or anything. Okay. I don't see anything else. Thank you, Ellie. For leaving me behind. Damn, they have a pretty...
Get him!
Let's go. Yeah, they have a lot of barricades here and everything. Well, definitely it didn't work because... Okay, so let's see. There's nothing here. Either. There's a door. I know it's a door, but no.
Let's go back.
I was thinking if I could enter the door or not. I think I found pretty much everything. At least what I can find, you know, I could see myself. I went through here, I didn't find anything else. I went through here. I think I found everything. Let's continue.
Hey, what about over there?
Let's go. Yeah, that looks like a way in.
Yeah.
Rusted shut. I'll have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over it.
Yeah. We can, Oliva. Before I do that, I want to find everything that I can. Okay, I thought there was something here. Or maybe there is. Well, if there is, I can see it. Okay, so where the heck do I put this?
Whoa. All right, not what I had in mind, but it'll do.
I did not expect that. Come on, Ellie, move out. Hey, they have solar panels here. Damn it, it's way too quiet, you know, like.
All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand.
Around. Hello? Where are they?
This is not a good thing. Well, they have electricity, but something happened there. Well, at least they left ammunition, but. There we go. Quite frankly, it doesn't matter because I can use anything. I must have missed one of the tools or something because. See here before I.
This looks like a good spot.
There's nothing that I can do really. Oh, this one. Okay, yeah. At this point, I can really, literally, I can't do anything else.
That'll do nicely.
I don't know if there's a missing tool or something, but. Okay. Wow, there's definitely a lot of things here.
Yoo-hoo! Fireflies! Here for mankind over here. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
Okay. There's more here, so... Come on, there has to be another tool here. I mean, like, I'm finding a lot of the parts and everything. I couldn't have missed one of them, you know. I don't feel like I missed one. If I did, well, sorry, but I don't know, I don't think so. There we go.
There you go.
Oh, here it is. Yes. Finally. Yeah, yeah. Molotov. Okay. Yeah, it didn't make sense, you know. It really didn't make sense that... that I was finding a lot of, you see, a lot of parts, but nothing concrete. No. Okay, let me see if there's any. Yeah. Damn it. There's a lot of. Well, it's logical. This is a med lab, you know, so it makes sense that there's a lot of. Yeah, let me. Okay. So there's definitely. Let's continue. I didn't find anything else, I believe, in this area. But I can now go back to the... where the heck was the table? There was a table here, so... there we go.
Let's do this.
Okay. For me, this is the most important thing, click capacity. So I want to 30. Yeah, it's just because I feel like the more ammunition I can get, the better. Still, let me see. Yeah. Sorry, wait a moment. Yeah, as I was saying, you know, I still have a lot. This one, I believe, one more. Another one. So I need 80. I can't do anything more here. But I'm definitely close, so that's a good thing.
Yeah, this is good.
Yes, I'm trying to reload everything. there's nothing more that I can do. I still need to gain more of... Maybe I can find more, I don't know, before I get there. Let's just see. Okay.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
What?
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
Holy crap. Oh, wait a second. Well, the door is still open, so I can come back, maybe. It doesn't matter, you know. I think I did a lot, so... It's just a matter of... Well, there's definitely someone here because that sound couldn't be from. It seems from someone, not a runner. When you see a lot of bricks like that, that means that you're definitely going to fight someone. Oh. Okay, where the heck is this? Oh, okay. That's what I see now. Didn't make sense at first, but... Definitely, they have everything here, you know. And there's a lot of doors here. Well, I'm definitely going to ramble myself out of here because there's just too much. I don't want to go stealth completely.
I don't know, I just feel like it's not going to be that easy. There we go. There we go. Well, that's what I wanted. Let's see if I can reload or no. Okay, let me see how many. Okay, 105. Okay, full durability, shive, don't break. Let me use this one. Yeah. Oh, that's what I was trying to. I think I have a lot of. Holy crap. Let me see, because I think I'm going to leave it here. I just want to see if I can do anything. To take that out. I don't know.
go to work.
Yes, I wanted to look if there's anything else that I can do. Fire ray. Okay. Holy crap. What is this? That's a monkey. Okay. Wow. There's a monkey there. That's like a glitch or something, because that was not there. So yeah, I'm going to leave it here for now. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. You know, if you still haven't subscribed to the channel, please subscribe and hit the like button. And leave any comment that you want. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. And this is Easy the Gamer. Until next time, signing off.